Hello friends, in this video we are going to see gate problem from the topic equation of a streamline. Let's start. As per the given question in gate 2006 mechanical engineering, question 43 for 2 marks, a two dimensional flow field has velocities along the x and y directions given by u is equal to x square t and v is equal to minus 2xyt respectively, where t is your time. Question is, find the equation of a streamline and four options are given, A, B, C, D. Correct? Four options are given. So first of all, we write down the given data here. So velocity in the x direction, that is u is given, u is equal to x square t. And v is equal to minus 2xyt, where t is time. Question is, find the equation of streamline. So we know that equation of streamline is given by for a two-dimensional flow, dx by u equal to dy by v. Correct? This is for a two-dimensional flow, for a 2D flow. So now we substitute the value. Dx by u, so u is your x square t, is equal to dy by v is your minus 2xyt. Correct? So from here, we can cancel, 1x and 1x gets cancelled here, t also gets cancelled. So what is remaining here? Dx by x equal to minus 1 by 2 dy by y. Integrating, we can get here ln x equal to minus 1 by 2 ln y plus ln c. Correct, or ln x equal to, so ln y to the power minus 1 by 2, we can write minus half, coefficient can be taken to the power, into ln c, so we can write c into y to the power, ln a plus ln b is your ln ab. Now we can write x equal to c by, so 1 by y to the power 1 by 2 is your root y, and that will come into the denominator, c by root y. So we can write here x root y equal to constant. Squaring both sides, you will be getting x square y equal to constant square, that is constant equal to c. So this is the correct option, x square y equal to constant. So option A is the correct answer. This is B is wrong, x y square it is. This is also wrong. This is also wrong. So the correct answer is x square y equal to constant. Okay. Thank you.